everyone. Let's learn today very easy and quick snowman with few materials. Cut 3 circles from cardboard in different sizes and place them like this. Now take some clean cotton. Take any duct tape. It fixes the things very good. Now cut the duct tape and fold it like this and stick it on biggest circle. Now place other circle over it and stick them together. Now stick the last circle. After this, apply glue on the cardboard evenly. After that, stick cotton on the cardboard evenly. Now cut the black and red poster like this for making hat. Apply some glue and stick red strip on the black poster. Now take duct tape and stick it on the back side of the hat. Now stick head, eyes, nose from duct tape. And take some ribbon, any color of your choice. And cut it like this in triangle shape from the corner. And now tie the ribbon in snowman's neck. After this, make hands from the cardboard and stick them back side of the snowman from duct tape and fix any string from duct tape to wear it. And now cover the back side of the snowman from color paper. Now our snowman is ready. You can decorate it on the wall. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, share and like. See you next time with more beautiful ideas.